So hello and a warm welcome to all of you worldwide. We're just waiting for the central characters to make their appearance and then we will be underway. And here we have Porto against Liverpool. I'm Peter Drury and this is Jim Beglin.
Cheers, Peter. It's a privilege to be here. It really is.
We have already started here.
Well, someone I'm really looking forward to seeing is one of a kind, El Diego. The word legend is badly overused in our world, Peter, but he qualifies with room to spare. An absolute genius.
Just watching the guy play is a thrill. He's so different, just brilliantly different.
Can beat teams pretty much on his own.
Coutinho plays a clever pass.
Great leap! It's bounced out!
Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then. Yeah, this has been pretty decisive. No doubt as to who the better side is.
Gets wrestled off the ball. Philippe Coutinho. Benzema. And the ball's come out! Well read, he sorted that out. De Bruyne. Titi tries to get it forward quickly. And it's Beckham. Now it's Suarez has a go! Dalglish. De Bruyne. And he's made certain that won't get through. Out to the left it goes. Out to the flank. Back into the middle.
He'll have a dip!
And he's there to make a great save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
That is an adventurous run down the left-hand side.
And the finish! Goal! Porto!
Jim, your thoughts?
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they've paid the price and deserved to.
Porto break the deadlock.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
Looks like a good ball.
Benzema!
Capu. It's Dalglish. Played out to the right. Looks to slip it through.
Saka.
Going through. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. He's got away. Who's he going to play in? He's left his man.
Massive leap!
Oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
Porto can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
It's been levered clear. Now it's Maradona. He's dealt with that well. Benzema displaying his defensive capabilities there. That's no striker's tackle.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Boateng does well there, alert. Ball, who's going to get there? Bertrand plays it in. Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. comes out once more. Defending was strong and firm. Luis Suarez. Now it's Benzema. Going through. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Buffon deals with it effortlessly. Liverpool have it back and they can go again. And it's Capu. He's making good use of his strength there. Just refuses to be out-muscled. He's got away.
Berardi
gets it into the middle. Good clearance and very necessary.
Boateng
positions himself well and cuts it out. Now the pass. He's picked him out. Just has a hit! There is the genius of Luis Suarez! Two up and threatening to pull clear. And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things. Just put your foot through it and that was a good example. Great contact and the keeper had very little chance.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. He's had a shot! It's broken loose! Benzema. Timely intervention.
Aimed long and direct. It's Dalglish.
Maradona pushes it out wide.
Sacco.
There's the whistle for half-time. Do it back on the first 45 minutes.
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first-half success with another show of strength?
Porto ahead 2-0, and they are looking good. The action has already resumed here. Bonaventura. Maradona. No, no way through there. Luis Suarez out wide to the right. Nicely measured pass. It's Luis Suarez! Worth a try, but not this time.
Suarez really needed everything to come together then at the precise moment. Not easy.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Dalglish.
Good defending, he knew he had to stop it right there.
Coutinho
with the ball through.
Saka.
Berardi. Capu.
That's Dalglish.
Berardi, coaxed out to the wing. It's out for a goal kick. Alexandro. Couple of goals between the sides, and it's still early in the second half. Philippe Coutinho.
Bruyne
passes it through. Luis Suarez gets flagged offside.
Well, the defence was at their mercy and they only needed to be fractionally quicker.
Going through. De Bruyne. Looks like a good ball through.
Buffon
can claim that. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Romagnoli. And it's Berardi.
Now it's Capu. That'll be a throw.
Berardi looks to slip it through. Now the cross. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. De Bruyne. And it's Benzema. Benzema. De Bruyne. Maradona. Plays it out to the flank. Into the channel.
Berardi.
Looking to get on the end of this. He's left his man. Hit into the middle.
Sergio Ramos knocks it away. That's sprayed out wide.
Tries a through ball. Has it out wide now. Capu. Berardi. And it's hoisted clear.
Liverpool have been made to look one-dimensional. Lots of penalty box activity, but rarely any quality.
He's got away. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly.
Saka.
Now it's Berardi. It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead? De Bruyne.
Now it's Benzema.
Now the pass.
Suarez
looking to get on the end of this. Going through. Beckham. Benzema. He's gone for it! Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
Philippe Coutinho should really have closed the game out then, and this could come back to haunt him.
And it's Saka. Saka.
Liverpool have a free kick. Checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. Defenders on the back foot.
Aguero
passes it through. He's got away. Luis Suarez. And a shot!
Played towards the front men.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Capu has been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. That has put a stop to that. Berardi, he's left his man.
Sergio Ramos.
He's had a goal! Close, but time for no more. The whistle has gone.
Porto
emerge victorious here. And it's no more than they deserve. They were simply the better team. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Porto simply imposed their strength from start to finish, and this became...